Well, a former South Dakota state lawmaker has died. David Lust of Rapid City served in the legislature for 11 years and was the Republican House Majority Leader for 4 years. Lust died Friday at the age of 53. Funeral arrangements are pending.